What's up, guys? We are back here with another auto auction update. Man, we back at one of my favorite auctions, seeing what some of these cars go for. Maybe we can get something today. I ain't gonna lie, I've been kind of splurging. Just a lot of stuff has been coming up. So, you know, we're trying to keep it low, pretty cheap. So let's see what we can do here, man, and hopefully we can grab something. So stay tuned. If you haven't already, please like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Don't hesitate to share that video, man. I appreciate it all. Let's get to it.
The cars, listen up, folks. Today's the day to get a deal. Today's the day to get it. For now, for the book 275, now for the book 4, now for the book 375, now for the book 4. I can't give them away. Next card. Put it on the money now. What are you thinking about? Put it on the money now. What are you thinking about now? Let's go now. Let's go 3-5. Put it on now. Put it on Toyota Corolla now. Put it on. Open the doors. Come on out. See the car. Listen up, folks. I can't give them away. I'll cut your deal. But you got to get up there. Let's go. Toyota time. This is the one you're looking at. Put it on the money now. What are you thinking about now? Put it on 5 now. Put it on Toyota Corolla. Put it on the car. Hey, listen up. We call this a carriage top loose. It's the carriage package. Ain't a vinyl top, it's the carriage. It takes you to pimp. So put it on the money now. What are you thinking about? Okay, it's got the seats. Open those doors. I don't think the taxi. $450 with a book, $475 selling the car. All in on that last car. So $450, so $450.
Yo, pimpin' is up.
That
nigga's a fool.
Running them dirty 8,000 miles.
Queen OG. Put it on the money. Put it on the money now. What are you thinking about now? Where to go? Let's go. Oh, for a Kia. Hey, listen up. How many people came out for a Kia today?
What's up, man? How you doing?
Good,
sir. Cooling, man. Cooling.
Okay.
AC work.
A little bit of floor down with a bus of donut.
Okay, we got a little green button.
Put it on the money now. What are you thinking about now? I'm gonna go. A little bit of floor down with a bus of donut. Last call. $950.
That's funny.
Put it on the money now. What are you thinking about now? I'll get you. I got you.
I should have brought my scanner.
211. Dana, what year is this?
AC work. Is it on?
Listen up, 2005. Folks, listen up. It's a quiet day, but we got lots of cars. We are not a charity. I cannot give them away, but I can sure get you a deal.
I was checking the AC out, but it got a check engine light. I didn't bring my scanner.
Raiders are coming to Vegas. D11. Put it on the money now. What are you thinking about now? Where to go? Let's go now.
See, like this, what, you feel me, the last time they bid on, I don't even want to buy it, you know?
It's a bad taste.
Yeah.
Why'd you say one?
Like that too fast. What's the number, James? 6? 0?
It's got some white smoke in the back.
One.
Things flowing out.
Hey, listen up. Are there any first timers at the auction? People that have never been to an auction before, get your hands in the air. If you see something you like, just get your hands in the air. Any questions? Any questions?
Definitely got the TV.
Boost! You want my job, Boost?
Oh my God, are we showing it? That's a great deal. 3.25 now with a good 50. All in, all done. Last call. 3.25 now with a good. Chip, 3.25.
Yeah.
Hey, you a fool, bro.
Let's go. Start drive. Decent miles. Put them here.
I'm writing this keister, but you gotta get it on film and leave it on YouTube.
Hey Mike, is that in park? Can you give us touch of gas, just a touch? That's good.
I'm gonna definitely keep that in there.
Did you see this car? OK, GMC Envoy, check it out. OCO. Hey, Mike, is that not the great season there? One last time out of there. Tilt, 575.
Hey, man, pop clutch.
From the adoption agency, I adopted him at 22 years old. Let's have a round of applause for my adopted son.
You stepped up, brother.
And Moose came with the deal. You got a brother. His name's Moose. Put it on the money now. What are you thinking about? Hug your brother. Be a man. Listen up. 1675. Shoot. 1650. Shoot. 1650. You got a deal. Paul Metro, you stole it. Paul Metro.
This is the song. You like that one? Oh,
the show, y'all.
Yeah, there this one, it's like.
Listen up. Star of the show.
I mean, you got the Mercury still.
I looked up. There's a bunch of them for sale. And they're not selling for much.
Yeah. 2019 Spark.
I wasn't comfortable with the mileage.
6,000 miles.
Nah.
Number 26 on your list.
Yeah, no, it's like 6,100
miles. Listen up, folks. This is the star of the show.
Yeah, no, it's like this all the time. They're going to have these auctions every Saturday this month. So, you know, it is what it is. It's like you don't got to force it, you know. This would be worth it, 6,000 miles. That's just pretty fair. It's clean as fuck.
It's
leaving my water.
Really wants it
though. Maybe. Try to intimidate.
Oh no, bro.
Woo! Can we pop this off? Can we pop this off? What are you talking about here? 300. Any new money at the wire? Put 77 reported now, but it does 77 half. Going once. 77 reported, going twice. All in, all done. Last call. 77 reported. Sold, sold, sold. 77 reported. Sold, 77 reported.
I got an old lady. She pays half my rent every month.
322.
Hey, move.
320, but about 350, I can't give it away. 350 now, but about 375.
It's all in the package. So after the sale, they'll send the package to the DMV, and the DMV in about 3 weeks will send you the
title.
Oh, yeah.
275.
Four. Got it. I got 400 stop. I'm back. Three and a quarter. I'm going to be back. Here's a 400. Put on the money now. What are you thinking about here? D20 now. We're going to go Malibu. L6, buddy. L6 Chevrolet Malibu. Only got 141. Got a little sunburn. Listen up. Don't let your car get sunburned. Use suntan lotion. Put it on the money now. What are you thinking about here? $375. You got it. What's your number?
Bad head gasket.
Take it out. I can't give it. Who wants to pay $1?